lived in tiny houses.
Can you believe that all this is powered by a stream of water?